But I've been blessed enough that I can pick and choose my cases in my practice, and I choose to represent people that I have a real connection with and that I believe in. And there may be people who have a great case who are great people, but I'm just not the lawyer for them. And I really go with my gut instincts on that, because when you walk into a lawsuit, it's war. And you've got to be with somebody you'd want to be in a foxhole with. And that's how I kind of see it when I look at my clients.